Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep, a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, Bangalore. Acne scars are graded into four grades. Generally, grade 1 scars can be treated with medical treatment. Grade 2, 3 and 4 require procedures. Dermaroller is one of the procedures which is used to treat acne scars, which causes regeneration of a certain fibre in the skin called collagen. Laser works on the same principle but causes more regeneration compared to dermaroller, as it has a heating effect as well as a mechanical effect, whereas the dermaroller has only a mechanical effect. Other than dermaroller and laser, other procedures that are combined might be subcision or surgical excision and repair of the larger scars. There is another procedure relatively new in the market called as microneedling radiofrequency ablation, which is similar to a laser, but it has lesser downtime than laser as it doesn't affect the top layer of the skin as much as it affects the bottom layer of the skin. So in general, the procedures that we use to treat scars would range from chemical peels, dermaroller, microneedling RF, carbondioxide laser resurfacing, microdermabrasion, which gives some temporary relief, and subcision and acne scar surgeries.